Like, we've seen so much throughout the years. We've been so many places that it's like...
We saw so much last weekend.
We saw so
much. Yeah.
Honestly, like, it's, yeah. I mean, I haven't been around for 15 years. I think it's the biggest testament is patience, really. Like, I mean, to me, I see these guys sort of... They actually fight more than anyone I've ever been around, it seems to me, but then that's just their way of working through stuff. So, like, for me, it might be a tense situation, but, you know, at the end of the day, we're all getting in the same band every day, you know, and pushing, you know. So, I don't know. I can't speak for 15 years of weirdness.
I don't think I remember lived one my... thing since making the first record.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
Right? We used to know everything.
Yeah, the best is when we pull up to venues and everyone has a different take on the five different times that they've been there, and hearing those bickerings is pretty fun every day.
Was this the place with...
Yeah, is this the place Steve jumped off that and you were drunk and did that?
Yes, like, that was the place.
Right? That, and then... No, it's the next place.
That was the place.